Here comes a man that done all the talk. VIP, Josh Lou. I think that's what they call the prank smash. Is he gonna make it out? No! Oh man, he almost got out. Here comes VIP. He's not done with the tank yet. Oh! That's why they call it a steel cage match. And the best part about it, there is no referee. Anything goes. He just got tanked. VIP's down. Oh, yeah, Oh, I'm dead clear somebody had their foot down. They're both down. This is no count. This who can get through the gate. He's tearing a corner out. Turnbuckle. What is he going to do? Oh, man, he's trying to crawl out over the fence. Into the turnbuckle. This is getting bad. But this is what you come for. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen. You come for this. This is the final match for the championship. We got 5 minutes left in this match. Will one of them make it out alive? Hello? We got people from the side of 32 miles. Blaming his mama's bedpan. I've never seen nobody bring a bedpan to a fight. I was about driving it home.